All right, an exchange there.
Yeah!
In getting a straight set win.
Boto! Wow! We haven't heard from her.
De La Peña. Ancheta, back set runner for Boto. And that will always work. Beverly gets it across. De La Peña is there. Ancheta on the quick set to Beverly Boto. And Beverly Boto will get the point on the
rebound. Nice save from Sartin.
Quick attack. Junella was there.
Miss lineup. This one goes to Beth Boto again.
Once again, another tip shot from Beverly Boto. Good blocking from Beth Boto.
Ito na. Running spike to Beth Boto. Off screen.
Once again, center court.
This one in, safely through.
Beth Boto. Excellent play. That was a very...
It is inside. Good save from Janela.
But Beth Boto. Bautista with the same number. Laborte with 6 and Procino with 5.
Boto, umahabol ha.
Oh. The more aggressive Manila squad, mas malalakas na palo, mas buong depensa ng Manila. Now to close this game.
Bautista angles are served.
Yan ang sasabihin ko
pala.
Pensan kung FU here in the second set.
Iris Pilata with her own running attack.
Oh, missed reception from Harin. But Beth Boto right there. Off the block.
Fridays
and Sundays, we start at 2 and we always bring you 2 exciting games.
Yeah, so we need to talk about
the push. Dial up by Laborte.
5 points na to.
And
Boto. Whoever.
Carpio, push it to the other side and Beth Boto says thank you very much.
Oh, that's a nice set for Beth Boto. Loving Filipinos abroad that we have at least such as the shaky speed. This time she hits it cross court.
His team will get to brush up on their floor defense and service reception. He also reminds us of Manila. They're too near, you know, each other. They have to adjust.
Quick attack also from FU, but then Beverly Boto still